Consuming too much sugar is linked to an increased risk of many diseases. Many people are now trying to minimize their sugar intake, but it's easy to underestimate how much you're actually consuming. One of the reasons is that many foods contain hidden sugars, including some foods that you wouldn't even consider to be sweet. Health experts have called out added sugar as a major area of concern. But what are added sugars? Quite simply, they are sugars that are not found naturally in food. Here are some everyday foods that contain way more sugar than you would think. Let's start with yogurt. It can be highly nutritious, but like many other low-fat products, low-fat yogurts have sugar added to them to enhance the flavor. For example, a single cup of low-fat yogurt can contain up to 47 grams of sugar, which is 12 teaspoons. Next up is barbecue sauce. It can make a tasty marinade or dip, but 2 tablespoons of it can contain around 14 grams of sugar or over 3 teaspoons. In fact, up to 40% of the weight of barbecue sauce may be pure sugar. Next, we look at breakfast cereals. A popular quick and easy breakfast food, some breakfast cereals, particularly those marketed at children, have lots of added sugar. Some contain up to 3 teaspoons of sugar in a small 30-gram serving. Another culprit is tomato sauce. It's one of the most popular condiments worldwide, but like barbecue sauce, it's often loaded with sugar. A single tablespoon of tomato sauce contains 1 teaspoon of sugar, so be mindful of your portion size when using it. One you would have least suspected is granola. It's often marketed as a low-fat health food, despite being high in both calories and sugar. The main ingredient in granola is oats, which is healthy on its own, but when oats have been combined with nuts, honey, and other sweeteners, it increases the amount of sugar and calories. In fact, 100 grams of granola contains nearly 400 calories and over 6 teaspoons of sugar. Our next one is flavored coffee. It's a popular trend, but the amount of hidden sugars in these drinks are staggering. A large cup of flavored coffee can contain up to 25 teaspoons of sugar. That's equivalent to 100 grams of added sugar per serving, or nearly 3 times the amount you would get from a can of Coke. And lastly, we look at baked beans, a savory food that is often surprisingly high in sugar. One cup of regular baked beans contains about 5 teaspoons of sugar, so maybe opt for the low sugar versions instead. Added sugars are not a necessary nutrient in your diet. The best way to avoid hidden sugars in your meals is to make them at home, so you know exactly what's in them. So come on, let's start today. Eat the healthy way.